Hello, my name is Eric Toledano. I am one of the director, because we are two directors of the movie Intouchables, which was a screening yesterday in open air in Sarajevo. I'm so proud to be here. This is about the not the philosophy, but the principle of what I like in cinema, is to be representative about the life in truth, not about one representation of life. What I mean that it's in life you have some great moments and you have some suffering moments and you have some comic moments, and this is a mix who form the life. So in the movie I try to make the integration of all these principles. I don't want only to do drama, but I don't want to do only comedy, because it's not real, it's not matching with reality. So we have a balance to build when we make the screenplay, when we made the screenplay with Olivier, and we try to break every time that we are on a special way, on the verge on something, we try to break it. For example, we are at the end of the movie in an emotion part when we see with an aerial point of view the car of the two guys in front of the sea. And we feel that everyone's gonna be in the charge with the emotion, and we break it with the shaving. And we try to put every time some like a mini bomb of comedy inside the emotion, and we try to choose every part where we can put it. And the mix, we end, the end of the writing is at the edit. When we are in the editing the movie, we can make the last proportion, like when you cook something. You have to take off, put it more, to have the balance, as you said. It's a lack of humility to think, even to think about this kind of results. And not only the results, but the people who are connected with the movie. The last information that we had 1 week ago, that Barack Obama made a screening in the White House. So how can you imagine something like this when you are making a movie? It's a small movie with no star. It's about a true story. But no, I was feeling that it was strong, because when you screen the movie and you have reaction of people, you feel that what you felt during the work, you feel something strong. Stronger than the three other movies that we did together. But if you tell me that Strong have a correspondence about 2,000 admissions, 2 million admissions, sorry, I will say it's amazing, but not 20 million.
My name is Olivier Nakache. I'm the co-director of Intouchables, Nedrojvili, and I'm really happy to be here. It was really amazing for two reasons. First time the place, it's amazing. It's very a sensation, very special to watch a movie with birds, with wind. You know, it's amazing. Usually you are, you know, in the screening room, and it was amazing. The number, 3,800 people. It's amazing to hear the laugh, and the second reason is we began all this amazing story with Intouchables in the beginning of September, before the release, 2 months before the release in France by another festival in San Sebastian in Spain. And it was a huge place with 4,000 persons. And it was a real blast, like yesterday. So it was the beginning and the end of the story. So it was a very moving. And another thing is after the screening, we received many things from the audience. You know, different audience, young girls, men, everything. They told us the happiness to see the movie. So. It was great, great, great. If Eric told me, you know, maybe he can say this, or he can make this, or he can, you know, about a scene. If I think it's a bad idea, I said, okay, we try. Because I know when after the shooting, when we are just two of us from our editing machine, And when I discover what he tried, I said, oh, it worked. I thought it never worked, but it worked. So I know that we have to steal a lot of materials for us for after.